come back to some of the points in this video, because it is really just outrageous how nasty people are. Well, this is all a attack on Bernard. And among other points, this hater video claims that equal opportunities, equal rights, and principles of equality are most often associated with democracy, socialism, and the rights of minorities. Destiny are opposed to both democracy and socialism. They are only concerned with the right of Destonians. This is obviously bullshit. We do not have democracy in this world. Socialism is not really working, has been but an idea. One of the defamations or one of the misrepresentation points here within this hater video says, I quote, "The group stands for a new world order in which every citizen is implanted with a microchip that remotely controls and enforces their equality in accordance with Poolman's destiny," end quote. No. It is not an implant we are referring to. And surely within this process of self-realization, whereby we stand for the end of all abuse and the end of all slavery, it cannot be that we are talking about any or some enforced equality that would not be within what is referred to as self-realization. Remember, our destiny, everything in all points are brought back to self. For self to realize, for self to take responsibility for self to see, for self to direct, for self to stand equal to. So within this individual process that each one is walking, the process of self-realization, which of course takes place in the context of the whole, which is why the principle of equality and oneness is not a metaphysical principle, but an actualized, practical living principle. And this we have shown in various different ways, practically. The next point I'd like to clarify, the group stands for a new world order. You know, words are just words. And if you've studied destiny, you'll see that we take on any and everything and all words that exist in this world because words are used for governance and the continuation of the status quo in this world. So New World Order is a term that has come up within, you know, conspiracy theorists, end of the world theories, etc., etc. And if you look at it, the New World Order, the New World Order that everyone fears is not a new anything. It is the old world order. It is the old order of power. Because look at how money is being controlled. Look at how the world is being controlled. Look at the small numbers of elite. Look at how it is only a select few that have the, you know, power and wealth and abundance in this world and the strings in their hands. That is the new world order, and it is old. So at Destiny, we have, in a way, joked about it, if you will, because, I mean, people are quick to stamp something, stamp a group with a term that will influence people's perception of it. And so it's been said by people who haven't known us, who haven't participated with us, who haven't researched anything we do or say, you know, YouTube users that have nothing to do but fuck around. It's been said, Destiny is a new world order, ha ha ha. So we took this point and we said, you know what, yes, we need a new world order. Let's put an end to this fuck up of existence and let's bring our world in order. Now, what we realize, as also with the microchip, is that, look, what is here is what is here. We cannot undo the technology that is here, for instance. We cannot take money away, for instance. That's just a dream. I mean, it would be cool, and it is actually the objective to get to a point where we do not need money as such to function as a group, as humanity. But here now, to take money away, that is not the solution. That's going to bring more chaos and suffering than anything. So, you know, we work with what is here. The technology is already here. Money's here. Words are here. So we work with everything in the best possible way to make people wake up. And so we say, yeah, you know, let's bring our world in order and let's create a new world where life is actually honored, where life is actually practically and in fact considered, where all life is considered equally from birth to death. Because it cannot be that we have the fucking resources, we have the fucking technology, we have everything. We are fucking spoiled brats. We have everything. We allow brothers and sisters of ours to fucking suffer and die. This is zombiehood. So at Destiny we stand up and say, fuck this shit. Let us live. Let us stop the struggle for survival. Let us stop all the systems that lead to struggle for survival, that lead to debt, that lead to death, and let us create a system where debt does not exist, where people do not have to die because they don't have access to resources, to food, to water, to living facilities, you know? Everything can be here for everyone. It is here. We just have to want to distribute it and make it accessible to all and stop wanting things for ourselves only, which is greed. So equal money for all will definitely assist the process of mankind, the process of self-realization, and will support everyone individually to, you know, start looking at who we are, start looking at the things that matter, which is how we coexist and who we are within that. And equal money for all will definitely assist humanity in stopping greed, stopping separation, stopping deception. I mean, come on, a equal money system is a system of transparency, is the highest of democracy that humanity has had so far. So please do yourselves a favor and check it out. The links are in the description box, and please do your own research and be aware when someone comes pointing fingers without having any solutions, any practical proposals for the world at all. Be aware when people come blaming others instead of you know, showing any signs of taking self-responsibility. Be aware when people hide behind fake names and attempt to make fool of others that stand up with the real names to make an actual difference in this world. And most of all, one must ask oneself, who am I? What do I stand for? What am I standing as? And am I allowing any fears to control me and to direct my decisions and determine who I am? Or am I taking self-responsibility to determine who I am and what I will stand for? So this is what we work with. a destiny, and let's stop zombiehood. Stop this bullshit of existence that allows for people to suffer once and for all.